Cooper. He was SS, and he was not like the others. I saw him the night we arrived in Auschwitz. That's when I sent us first.
To bed.